Welcome to Gray on Math. We are asked to solve for this problem. We have to find the area of the green square and the given squares. The blue square is 25 square units and the orange square is 144 square units and it is inscribed in a triangle, which is inscribed in a semicircle. Okay. So first thing we have to do is to notice that this triangle is a right triangle since it is inscribed in a semicircle. And if we label this angle as A, then this should be also A. Since they are similar triangles, they are of the same right inscribed in the same right triangle, then this should also be A. And if we draw a line here, then label this as angle B, then we simply say that this should be a right angle, and A and B should be the sum of these two angles should be equal to 90. So, since and this angle here should be A, because since this is A, since this angle is a right angle, then if this is B, it is 90 minus B, which is equal to A. And with that, this should be also equal to A. Okay. So, after we analyze the angles, then we simply say that this triangle here about the blue square, it's similar to this triangle above the orange square since they have an angle which is the same here. And not only that, because also this is a 90 degree, so this would be B and this would be B. They are of all the similar triangles, AAA theorem, angle-angle theorem. Okay, so these two triangles above the two squares are similar. Okay, so knowing that those two triangles are similar, we can use that property to solve for the length of the green square. Okay, so if we let the length of the green square as x, so that is x. Okay, and next thing is we need to focus on the orange square. So since we know that the area of this orange square is 144, then the side length should be 12, and this should be 12. And this line here should be x minus 12. And let us focus on the blue square. So on the blue square, if the area is 25, then this should be 5. And this should be 5. So this should be x minus 5. Okay, so now using the similarity of the two triangles we knew earlier, then we have, let us focus on the triangle above the orange square. So we have 12 over x minus 12 equal to The corresponding leg for 12 is x minus 5 for the blue triangle. And the corresponding leg for x minus 12 is 5. Okay, so if we simplify this, we have 60 equals x minus 5 times x minus 12. Okay, 60 is equal to x squared minus 17 x plus 60. So we can cancel 60. Okay, so we have x squared minus 17x equals 0. And factor x out, so we have x times x minus 17 equals 0. So we have two solutions actually. X is equal to 0 and x minus 17 equal to 0. X is equal to 17. And x is equal to 0, but this is invalid because there is no 0 distance. Okay, so we now found out the value of x. This is the side of a square. 17 units. So, to find the area of the square, we simply square the side. So, area equal to 17 units. Square that, we have area is equal to 289 square units. And that is our answer. So, thank you for watching until the end of the video. Please like the video if you like the solution. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you will be updated for more math videos like this. Thank you. Bye.